So much excitement here, folks. I found another cave. It's just off the path over here. There it is, there's two. We're going to have a look at this bigger cave first. It's bound to have pigeons in it. It'll fly out and give me a flag. It goes quite far back. You can only get to this cave when the tide's out. That'll be a rock. Right, hold on, I'll get my torch and have a better look at this. Let's go quite far back. It's a weird shape. Somebody's drew a face on it. Definitely a strange shaped rock. Goes back into there. Yeah, somebody's drew a face on it and I can't. Pepe. I think it says Pepe. It does go quite far back, this cave. Further than I thought. Oh. Oh, there's wind going through it. Oh, you can see this, folks. There's definitely a breeze going through here. Wind here. Exit. I'll keep going, see how far we go. Takes us right through the wind. Let's go up here and see. Sister. Right. Just takes us out into another bay. Interesting.